shit, and dead. Sometimes you just, I don't know. He doesn't really seem to have a set pattern. Like, I know how to dodge all his shit pretty much, but he just doesn't seem to have a set pattern. I don't think it'll take me too long to beat him, though. Okay, I guess I get confused because it's like I hear a little... I guess I hear what sounds like a platform coming out of the sand, so I'm like, oh, he's doing more of that shit. So I walk over and he's like, no, I am doing the Jaws shit. Wait over here. No, I'm not. Fuck. That was a nice place to stand, you fucking idiot. I'm gonna stand right on his ass and just blah, 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 blah. I thought the wall was farther away. So I moved it closer and then I was like, oh shit, he's laying there, I gotta attack now. Lame sauce. And I'm trying to, like, determine what his attack is doing based on what sound he uses, because he's, like, hardly ever on screen, but everything sounds the same. Let's see. fuck. Fuck, fuck, fuck! Did I just get hit with a platform? I think he killed me with the platform. That was bullshit, because I was like, yeah, yeah, I can actually outrun him when he's doing his Jaws shit, but then there was like little bombs all over the fucking floor. Yes, yes. You're gonna do some dolphin bullshit. You can do tricks! Splash. First you're gonna dive. Oh, just prove me wrong. That was lucky.